it's fairly simple.
It's simple to apply for a teacher transfer within Jordan School District, and you can do it in several different ways.
A beautiful thing about our district is that we have teacher transfer fairs, a way for teachers to transfer internally, and that's a great thing that our district offers to their teachers. It's a great opportunity for teachers to go and network and get to know other principals, drop off resumes, see what openings are out there, see what opportunities are out there, and they can interview there on the spot. Principals encourage their teachers to go see what's out there, especially in a year where we're opening four new schools and we've had recent boundary changes and realignments.
There's also an online option for teachers to apply for a transfer.
All right, let me show you how it's done on the computer. Teachers go on to their Skyward Employee Access. Okay, you'll want to select Task Manager within Skyward Employee Access. And then select the Teacher Transfer Request form. You'll select Open. Get rid of those pop-up blockers. All right, you'll select the date that you're submitting this, and you'll select up to six schools on this request form that you're interested in transferring to. You don't have to choose six, you could just choose one, two, or three, or up to six. If you have more than six, you'll want to submit a separate form for the additional schools. Populate all of the fields here with where you currently are, your total years of experience in teaching, total years with JSD, total years at your current school, and then you will select the preferred grade or subject area and a reason for the request. Okay. Change in level, change in calendar, closer to home, new opportunity. A new feature is that you'll be selecting your most recent JPass score. And then it reminds you that on the next step, you'll need to upload a copy of your most recent evaluation. So you would hit save, and then it would take you to the next screen. Okay, once you hit save on step one, then you will hit next, upload your most recent JPass on step three, and then hit next, and then you'll hit save, and then that's it.
Principals then get weekly email notifications with the names of teachers who filled out the teacher transfer form. The form serves as your official application for a new teaching position at the schools you've selected. To see the most up-to-date teaching jobs and current openings throughout the district, visit workatjordan.org. It's a great time to explore your future with Jordan School District.
Oh, absolutely. With opening four new schools and with a rebuild at West Jordan Middle School, we have plenty of opportunities, and people just need to put themselves out there.